busted flat in Baton Rouge, waiting for a train on us feeling near as faded as my jeans. Bobby thumbed a diesel down just before it rained, that rode us all the way into New Orleans. I pulled